got to Sechelt. Got to Sechelt and we got out of the plane and we went for a walk. Then we went to a hangar and I was talking to the other pilot about kind of a weird shape, small airplane that can land on the water and people can go fishing with it, and I thought, "Woo, that's cool." So I'm talking to him and then I went to this hangar. So he showed me a hangar and guess what? One of those airplanes in the next to the hangar. I thought, "Oh, wow, that's weird." Anyway, so it's not first coincidence, but it was cool. That's another one landing. And that one is trying to
rip out of here.
Yep, I have to go.